Everyone that plays Clash Royale is annoying. Oh my god, the OnlyFans are back. Bro, I look up, I ban a robot. Protect the egg. All right, I'm up. Oh, how's my new post doing? 14.4K. That should be a better video. I clicked ability! I clicked my monk ability, guys. I swear to God. No friggin' way, dude. Hunter one pumped himself. Uh-oh, look at this dude. Does he have log? Ah! That's game. Yo, Rory, 65 roses. Rosie. Thank you, bro. That's bad for me, dude. I need 9 for my attack. Oh, I got 9. I'll ignore that. That's why. Phoenix on his tower. The egg lives. Somehow he's winning. God did. I'll trade with you, bucko. Log. Yo! How pro is he, guys, huh? How pro are we talking? Real pro? I 3-crowned a professional Clash Royale player. two more wins, I'm at 8,500. Oh my God, I'm fighting someone that has 8,500. Does that mean if I win, I get it? Bro, he's letting me in! No! Did he mess up? Let me in! You know how pissed this guy... He has Earthquake. So if I beat this guy, I get 8,500. I'm definitely far away from that amount. That kings him. Ooh, it didn't. Man. Surprise. That didn't seem realistic. Huh. I got scammed! Ooh! Ah! Ah! I'm dead! Oh my God, final boss! How can I scam him? Oh! The firecracker never shot? Yes, he played log. Oh! Guys, why is my game so scary? Yo, bro, that was mighty scammy. I'm very close to winning, guys.